within our graduate program, the focus of the work that the faculty do is really trying to improve medication use.
We really are the medication experts. How can we better integrate that with other professions who are working in related areas and really bring our expertise and our knowledge on how to improve the quality of medication use?
It allows me to leverage my experience as a pharmacist and translate that into research that will help patients much more broadly than I could do on my own.
There's wide range of topics that the faculty and students are working on and they're interested in, which is amazing.
Our program is having a positive impact in healthcare by improving outcomes for patients, changing the practice of pharmacy, and reducing disparities every day.
The graduate program is designed specifically to be interdisciplinary.
Interdisciplinary learning is great for our students because it makes them better researchers. It allows them to know how to work in teams.
The flexibility to take classes in other departments and interact with students from different fields, it's enriching to the learning experience.
You need experts from all over to train and prepare these students. So we're able to have our students take classes from all across campus.
Having students taking classes in other areas enriches the experience for the students as well as makes for more interesting, more impactful research.
One of the big things that stood out to me was the flexibility in the program, a PhD minor that could really tailor and personalize my education.
It makes them an expert in an area.
Most programs tend to kind of guide you down a specific path, whereas Wisconsin encourages you to explore.
I think making sure that our students are adequately supported while they're in our program is something that we're very passionate about.
They have an opportunity to fulfill the requirements of the curriculum and their research project while also learning how to be a research assistant or being a teaching assistant.
I'm funded on a research assistantship position, so that affords me the opportunity not only to get paid, but to work on some really cool nationally funded projects and to gain research expertise.
We mentor our students from the beginning. We are very welcoming. We have a great culture of community.
The support and the community that we've built here, I love it. They're my family.
I have been given the opportunity to research what I want with the tremendous support from my faculty and peers.
The HSRP program in Wisconsin was the best choice for me because it helped me to grow personally and professionally.
The caliber of training is really high. In fact, many of the graduates have gone on to do really great things.